quick, madam, the Jew!
The Jew?
The Jew?
Oh, quick, madam, as you value your life!
Pardon me, Mademoiselle Cunegonde, but who is this Jew?
Oh, dearest Candide, so much has happened to me since we parted. All of it for the best, I'm sure, but not at all as I expected it. You see...
What? What is this? What bitch of a Galilean? Is it not enough that you deceive me with His Holiness, the Grand Inquisitor? Must I sneered at and cheated as I am in this city of godless Goyim, endure this additional humiliation? Car of a Christian dog!
Oh, here, sir. Your sword, sir.
Aye!
Oh, sir. I trust you've not injured yourself. Oh, no. I have killed a fellow human being. I who have nothing but love in my heart.
Never reproach yourself. Oh, Candide, now I can tell you.
What?
Although he was gentle for a Jew, for the past 3 months, he has been taking advantage of me.
Advantage?
Yes, yes. And yet one fact has been triumphantly revealed to me. Repeated ravishment of the body cannot affect the heart. Through all of it, my love for you has remained unsullied. Oh, beloved, now we are together again and all will be well.
Oh. Fair one, it is midnight, yet another delicious Sunday awaits us and... Sir!
Sir? Pardon me, Mademoiselle Cunegonde, but who is this gentleman?
Do you not recognize him? It is the Grand Inquisitor himself, and his jealousy is implacable.
Jealousy? You mean he too?
Both of them, sharing me separate days.
You will both be burned at the stake tomorrow.
You see?
The man who had me flogged, the man who hanged my master, the man who defiled my love.
Repeatedly, for several months.
A dilemma indeed. As a faithful Christian, I know I should submit myself to His Holiness in all matters.
And yet, under these circumstances...
Under these circumstances?
Here, the Jew's sword.
Pardon me, sir. Perhaps my beloved master, had he lived, would have advised otherwise. But I see no other alternative. Pax vobiscum!
Madre de Dios.
Another. I have killed another. Two mortal crimes in as many minutes.
Oh, noble old lady, save us, save us.
Cadiz.
Cadiz?
There are two horses in the stables. The night is dark. We'll be across the border by morning. Painful though it will be for me with only one buttock, I will ride behind my mistress. Quick, a cloak, the most valuable. You, young men, the jewels, the moidores, the cruzados. Praise be to God that my lady's two seducers were men of property. Would I had been that lucky. Oh, well, His Holiness will be buried in the cathedral with the greatest pomp, while the Jew will be thrown in the sewer. There are advantages to being a Christian, after all. Quick, quick, let us flee.
Excuse me, madam, but did you say one butter?
A time may come, young men, when I will freeze your ears with the tales of my many calamities. But that time is not now. To the stables!